I came here to be part of the Chevron shareholders meeting to tell Chevron about the pollution as a result of their activities in the Niger Delta region. I came here to tell Chevron to clean up all the spills as a result of the activities in the Niger Delta. I came here to tell Chevron to stop the gas flaring in the Niger Delta. I came here to tell Chevron to stop abusing women's rights in the Niger Delta region. But I have been denied access into the meeting because the security at the entrance of the building said Susan Hutchinson has no right to transfer our powers to be at the shareholders meeting to me. And then the security have asked me to leave the premises. Okay.